quite a few captains in the area. There's one thing that's nice about this, it's much easier to track captains. Well, I mean, where they generally are. Doesn't get their exact locations at the moment. Watch them brawl each other. There's a mark on them. Zuka.
Killer's gone. I'd rather have a quiet day.
I will teach you the meaning of the word savage.
Miners! Come, give me your worst!
You ever hear a death threat? I wouldn't call it a rattle myself.
All the gold ones are my targets. So.
Spiders are gonna hear that dog's desire to not get my bomb and just kill him.
I take away my grog and I can still do that. Alright, where's your grog?
Circle around this thing and I might find a better approach. No, they're not going to let me.
Ranger, after
him! No escape for you! Find him, you go!
I've spotted the filthy talk!
He'd better stay away!
Wish that little copy thing would choke to death.
I tried to eat one of those little spiders the other day.
That is one of my favorite abilities.
Oh,
that to begin with. Suppose this works.
We'll find whatever made that noise and silence it. The talk there. That might take a while.
Need to keep an eye out for any spider attacks. Damn things.
Take my
That's what I need. Shoot. Available battalion at level 6. That way I can get my elf shot back. Still got a good ways. Less for halfway to go. I don't. Oh, he might go for the grog. Or, no, he's not, but they are.
Here, a game of chance. Odds have been laid, though we can't see them yet. Only way to see what comes up is to play the game. So let's play.
Didn't block that one.
Your luck's running out.
From him and into me. Might want to turn around.
I won't fight him alone! Raise the beacon!
Man, filth!
We both know how this will end.
Alright.
You won't get me alive!
out! Target soaking about! You're finished!
Kill, 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 kill.
Too late. Headshot, Shadow Strike. Perfect. No. Puts me that much closer to getting more Elf Shot, or being able to recover Elf Shot a whole lot easier. Probably not most effective, but
Uruks, fear no man.
Secrets, futures. I see the living and the dead. I see my vat keeper. But he's naked. My dreams told me of this meeting, of your death, of my triumph.
I couldn't move in time.
think you're finally awake.
So I've only got one chance again. Alright, I've gotten used to two. From Shadow of Mordor.
The war will be long, Talion. We will build an army, we will have allies, but Shelob, she is not one of them.
Shelob wishes to destroy Sauron just as we do. We might not have the Palantir, but we do have her visions.
Something just moved over.
I could have let her join in and was draining the wrong one at any rate. The three in front of it, why did it choose the one with intel?
Did you hear that?
I should be able to get by this captain.
That filthy talk! You'll never escape!
Keep the talk off me!
Right, I don't have to press R1. I'm so used to pressing R1 to pick up Elf Shot. I just have to walk near it.
Two halves of the same orc. That's why they said we were special. Right out of the vat, they said it. Twice the intellectual prowess, twice the cunning, and twice the intimidating yet noble visage.
I'm pretty sure that's not why they said you're special. I really don't want to kill him though. I want to wait until I can actually make him hold my army.
Gondor's preferred order of battle with variations is a chart depicting how an army should be organized, from the frontline infantry to the cooks and teamsters in the rear. Whenever I study it, I'm amazed at what it takes to send an army to war. Details down to the number of cobblers and farriers for each column of soldiers. Such matters of supply seem mundane, until you're under siege, desperately fighting on quarter rations. Then, you're eager to pay attention to logistics.
Now, as Napoleon said, morale is the physical, that's the 3-1.
The structure of Gondor's army, from general to foot soldier.
A structure the orcs will cast down the moment they set foot in Gondor.
Someone sneaking about.
Fortress is falling apart. Seems like every day the slaves is fixing something or other.
What are you talking about? The fortress is stronger than ever. They're not fixing it, they're reinforcing it.
I think I need to wait, because I wanted to get Quiver of Souls, but I can't get that until, oh, it's more than I thought. I thought it was that much XP until, if it's not, I should wait until I gain a level.
Yeah.
Adderall.
If you want to keep your head on,
shouldn't block that one.
Take it, Grog.
You gotta work on the timing.
There, I see you. Down there.
Don't be so predictable!
It makes me a Tark killer. No. Tark slayer! I quite like the sound of that. Tark slayer! From now on, I will be known as the Tark slayer!
They do a pretty good job with the enemies when they upgrade. I still gotta work on my timing on defense when I go through it. It feels slightly different than Shadow of Mordor. So it's just a matter of getting used to it.
Him. After him!
You won't give me the slip.
I think something just moved.
Mind over matter. Don't none of it matters.
Getting tired of things sneaking about. Just my luck to be out here with you. Were you in the Black Gate?
I know an orc who knows.
Tap square.
Alright. Oh, how they love the darkness.
Soon they will drown in my light.
Two bosses. Well, two captains. Makes sense, I suppose.
Carl.
That is a very nice way to travel long distances.
Here he is! Cannibal!
Expensive way to travel since it costs 2 El Shot.
That's how it's done!
Have a nice perk on Shadow of Mordor, which causes that Shadow Strike to or Shadow Kill to only take one arrow. Ledge kills are even freakier than before. Stealthier since you don't really show yourself.
He's back!
I'm not your filthy shield!
The Sea of Known is home to beasts we can scarcely comprehend, but from time to time, clues about their existence wash up on the shore. Our patrols found this fossilized squid beak years ago. If it is proportional to the smaller squids that fishermen sometimes catch, the sea creature would be several hundred feet long. Such a monster is the stuff of nightmares, proof that this world hides horrors far worse than the orcs.
What a beast this must have been. And I doubt it was the last of its kind.
It's ammo!
I hear you're gonna come back after I kill you. So we're in for lots of fun.
I think we have two different definitions of
killing. You catch me! Enough! You can't hurt me! Hit him hard once and hit him! Miss me! You're dead! You're dead! I've seen that one before! Too slow, Park! Good choice, I got the red on my watch!
Yeah, you shouldn't have gotten close.
He just killed Cleve!
Really, if his ally hadn't gone up, I couldn't have built up the power to kill him. Well, I could have, but it would have been a bit harder.
I once killed an Uruk 5 times before he hit the house.
Minas Ethel never had the grand dramas and pageantry of Minas Tirith itself, but we had simple arts like music to give us the solace of home. When all around us lies in shadow, a simple folk song or pleasing dance was a ray of sunshine. I wonder if such music will ever be heard again.
Meant to learn the lute.
Your hands aren't meant for music, Talion. They have a more serious purpose.
Wrong.
Draenen will replace my elf shots. That is what I've been eating. I got another thing to spend too.